Hello, guys.
Good to see you. Hey, ran into a couple of Indians in Saint Denis. A chief called Rangefall and his son.
Yeah, I know the name.
They're in real need of help right now. Anyway, I won't disturb you.
This is our favorite Wiggly Willy. We're playing Red Dead Redemption 2. We're back in our camp. On my way back from the stagecoach robbery, I managed to get my first perfect, not boar pelt, that was earlier, perfect snake skin.
Good job, Mr. Morgan.
One more and I will be able to get an upgrade here. There was something more I wanted here, yeah. An iguana skin. That's gonna have to wait.
I reckon I'm gonna think about it.
So,
Mr. Morgan.
Sadie Adler. I wonder what the lady wants this time.
How you doing, Mrs. Adler?
How are you?
Horseman Apocalypsis.
Since I joined you fellas.
Yes.
And now you and Dutch have joined high society. Oh, Lord above.
Yeah. Why do I have a rifle on my back?
Finally, my days in polite society are over.
Well, I just saw Bill Williamson at a party at the San Denise mayor's house. If he can do it, anyone can.
Will you get any leads?
Yeah, I think so.
You know so, Arthur Morgan. Come on, we need to talk.
Yeah.
Sadly, will you excuse us?
When are you gonna let me come rob?
We robbed a poker tournament.
Take over the whole world.
If you more like her, there wouldn't be much of a world left.
Hosea wants to rob a bank.
Now, the trolley bus station.
And there is a trolley bus station. Right.
I went down there. I took a look at it. I think we can hit it.
I ain't never robbed in a city before.
Yeah, well, you leave the planning to me. You'll ride with me.
Always. Is it just you and me?
No, we'll need one more, I reckon.
I say Lenny.
Not Micah.
Well, that depends if you want a massacre or a payday.
No, I wish that there was something I could do to make the two of you get along better.
Well, that's easy. Make him change.
Very funny. What is that?
Oh, hell. Shit!
Look, there in the tree line.
Shit!
Hell!
Not Kieran! Hell, there's a lot of them. Shit.
Arthur, we need your gun down there.
Shit.
Stay away from the window.
Get inside fast. Come on, quick.
It was too calm recently. Yet.
Get
Shit! Back. Man, nerve it.
Get those doors down quick. Good. Now, everyone, I got this. Get these windows covered quickly. John, you take the windows over there. Charles, you take the side doors there. Arthur, you take the windows in the back. Go.
Hell.
Jesus Christ. I always said that killer's
head. Everyone accounted for.
I think.
Shit.
That's Mrs.
What the hell?
She's still out there.
Cover me. Okay.
Hell. Whoa.
Why didn't you get inside?
And miss all this? Come on, Arthur.
Now we go back. We need you in the house, Mrs. Adler.
Oh, no, they don't.
Hell. They have a boat.
They need us at the house, Morgan.
Yeah, he told you so. We need a hat. We've been wounded. Shit. Hell. Hell! Ooh, machete kills! They're escaping! Shit.
Okay? I think so. Except for Karen here. Poor kid. Mr. Swanson, could you take this boy and bury him someplace near, but not too near?
Of course. Charles.
Hell.
We need to get this place cleaned up. Mr. Pearson, Miss Grimshaw.
Already taking care of it. Come on now, work.
Colm O'Driscoll. That man can really hate.
So can I, Arthur. So can I. We need to get moving. Away from here.
So we should start looking for another camp.
You ain't thinking big enough, Arthur. You ain't seeing the vastness of our problems and our opportunities.
I'm not sure I get you.
You will, son. You will. Meet me near the trolley station. We got work.
Hell.
Shall we?
Yep.
That was a massacre.
He saved my life, and I could not save his. Mrs. Adler fought braver than any of us. She is driven by powerful forces I scarcely understand.
Vengeance, Arthur.
Love is done to her, I guess.
Hell. And it started going really, really good. Let's see how she's holding up.
Oh, Arthur, I can't believe those pigs did that to him.
Yeah.
He was such a gentle soul.
Yeah, he saved my life one time. I'll miss him.
You make the bastards pay, Arthur.
If we get the chance, we surely shall.
Where did she go?
Killer.
That's rich from you.
I ain't trying to rile you. Believe me.
Hell.
Well, I should get back to it.
She's still all in their blood. Where does Dutch want to meet us? In the city. Well, not that we have a choice. Let's get going. Ooh, the horse needs brushing. No time to waste. Thank you for watching. Thank you for your attention. See you later, alligators. And bye.